Where there's smoke, there's fire.
And where there's fire, there's Lewis and Dustin.
And where there's Lewis and Dustin, there's...
jumping.
Yeah, jumping, dropping to lower ledges.
And ground.
And shooting guys in the face. Not as good as you.
That's already. Okay.
We can't all be experts, I guess.
True story.
That'll come in handy.
That's what I actually got my training in. Was headshots.
It shows, dude. Ooh, that gun went flying.
Yeah, it did. Ooh. AKs are out of this world.
Where's this guy?
I think he's behind the pillar.
He is, he's way back there.
Yeah. There's another guy that's like just right there though.
Got him.
He sounded so... That sounded so painful. Ooh,
whoa.
Someone from behind you.
He's above.
They came from above. Oh, you're out of ammo. Oh, that did it. Oh, no, that didn't do it.
Explosions can't stop me, he said. Dude, how many guys are up there? What the hell?
50, obviously. Oh, he climbed down.
I bet he did. He wants a taste.
Dude, he loves tastes. Where's the other guy? Is he also? Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're all over here.
Nope.
Oh my god. Whoa, who's over here?
From the side, yeah.
How's that feel?
Got him.
Oh. Oh,
yeah.
That's what's up. Do these guys just keep coming, or, like, what's the deal?
Yeah, they do.
I see what you did there.
Oh, I'm so low on health.
Oh. Fire, where?
What?
What's
what is going on?
Some glitch there.
All right, I don't know where that's going. Where you at, dude? Dude, come on. Pick one side. I shot him in the face.
Did you, though?
Yes, I did.
I love his line, "That's gonna hurt in the morning," when clearly he's dead.
He's dead? Like, he ain't waking up, dude.
No. That's good help. Ooh, shotgun. Golden shotgun at that.
It's like James Bond, one-hit kill, dude.
Ooh.
Grenade.
Sweet.
All right, that was a lot of guys, but we made it.
Dude. A lot of guys or a little of guys?
A little of a lot of guys.
Oh, okay.
I'm not feeling this music that much.
Yeah, no, it's too tribally.
It's too, like...
staccato?
Spastic, too. It's just like...
Whoa, what just blew up?
Give me the collectible, come on. It's like, what the hell, only Dustin's allowed to find them?
Yeah, you know. It senses when I'm playing, and it's like, oh, here. Here are the collectibles.
Lewis is playing. Fuck that guy.
We're not going to give him any collectibles.
Get up there.
Ooh, what's that glowing?
I bet there's another lock to shoot.
Yeah, bet you're right. No, that's not the lock, dude. Oh, there
Got
we go.
Him. Anyone else?
Switch shoulders.
Yeah, so. Like that.
Oh, alright.
You see that guy, like, spread eagle when he
yes.
dropped in there?
Maybe he thinks he can fly.
Maybe.
They're clearly not playing fair. You have
yeah,
a pistol
cheating,
and they
dude.
Have an AK. Ooh, 30 headshots. That's what's up.
Dude, no trophy for me? What the hell?
No, but it... Wait, really? But it...
What?
What just happened there?
Yeah, I want to do that again, please. Get him. Too far away. Get him.
Oh my god, that's so good. Wait, okay, the first guy straight up turned upside down.
Yeah, dude, he's a rocket. He's blasting off. Oh my god.
That was amazing.
That was pretty tremendous. Oh, get him.
Oh, dude, that was like point blank.
Yeah, it was. I'm not a puppy. Straight in the face from like a foot away. I love it.
That's gotta hurt. Oh,
it's almost like dance hall air horn.
Oh, brutal.
Dude, I got times two ammo for that.
Just for picking up two guns?
No, for giving him a beatdown.
Oh, good. I kind of lagged there a little bit.
I bet you didn't even see that, huh?
No, I didn't.
Ha ha! Can't keep all your secrets from me, game.
Or can't.
No. Don't encourage it.
Okay, I'll try my best.
It's mean.
Hey, there's a vine.
Hey, you're a vine.
I am. I'm Irvine.
Oh my god. It's... Okay, okay.
Think you're supposed to swing across, maybe? No. Maybe not.
Because I'm assuming we're going... No, I don't know where we're going. Where are we going?
I don't know, man. Press your little down arrow thing.
What?
Oh. The focus button?
It's not... It's only when it prompts.
Oh. All right. Fair enough.
Let me through that gate. Dude, who tagged this with, like, just yellow paint?
Probably the Incans.
They're like, fuck these Mayans, dude.
Exactly. It's like...
This is our territory.
Indian Wars.
Alright.
What if you go the other direction instead of going this way? You, like, go, I guess...
That's back where we came from, though.
I don't know. Are you supposed to go over there? I
feel Come like, on.
Oh, there we go.
I felt like I was should be able to make that. Here we go. All right.
Up
we did it.
And over.
Wee.
All right, barrel roll master.
I mean, we can be a princess if you'd rather.
Just gallop up to those guys and then just shoot them in the face. Ooh, I would take out your gun.
No, fuck that. Nathan Drake doesn't use guns.
Ooh.
Oh, jeez.
I could just hear your spinal cord snapping.
That's... Nope.
Oh.
Nope.
Oof.
Oh, this is all going according to plan. My controller analog stick also got stuck on my headphone cable. So
oh.
This is a disaster.
Hurts donut.
I love donuts.
Do you like Hertz donuts?
As long as they're fresh.
Oh.
Oh god, they're all here.
They will be fresh.
Oh.
Oh. There will be blood. Cheery. Oh.
Some kind of cross.
Indian cross. They were celebrating communion.
Yep, they were... Ready for their Easter Sunday celebrations. The Mayans, known for their devout Catholicism.
Of course. They were like the picturesque versions of Catholicism.
Hey, that's falling apart. Because we can't go back.
Aw, shoot.
Although if we fall, I'm assuming we're just going to get swept off this waterfall over here.
Yeah, and die.
Whee! Oh, who's shooting at me? Stop that.
Get off that waterfall.
The guy just kind of jumped off the waterfall when I killed him.
They didn't want him... He didn't want them to take his body. It's like, no, screw this.
You can take my life, but you'll never give me a proper burial.
Alright. We weren't going to anyways.
Good, you're saving us a lot of money.
Kind of some bad guys with a budget.
Yep. I feel like if bad guys were more conscious of their budget, they would do a lot better.
Right? Whoa. Oh, no.
Well, let me do something about it. Oh, not that, I guess.
Nope. You can't dive into that deep water.
I wasn't trying to. Alright. I got it this time. I got this.
Go like, yeah, there you go. Oh.
Oh, bye! It's just
like,
suddenly, like, coming down the
go?
Waterfall. I almost just rolled off during that cutscene. That would have been so funny. Nope, nope.
Nope.
God damn it.
I feel like you would be able to survive that normally. Because that water's probably pretty deep.
Alright, here we go. I got it this time. Nope.
Nope.
Right over here. Yep, there we go. Oh, this game. Doesn't control that good.
No, it really doesn't. Oh.
That was almost bad.
That was, yeah.
Can I jump over it? Dustin, what just happened?
I have no idea.
Isn't that where I'm supposed to go?
I feel like yes, maybe.
I don't know I don't know what's real anymore.
I love how you just died on it. Like, on a 5-foot drop.
We're gonna be here for a while, I guess. Yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa. We got it. You're scared. Okay.
There you go. And then, yep, there we go.
Well, I thought it was gonna let me shoot at that first, but I guess not.
Yeah, now.
It's coming at you.
Oh, he's playing bingo? Nathan Drake just got bingo.
Well, I hope he won some money.
He did. He won. He won a truck, in fact.
It didn't last long.
No, it didn't. Oh, who's shooting at you? Oh. Waterfall, guys.
Whee! Cannonball!
At least he's cool.
It's true. If you're gonna die, die in style, I suppose.
I imagine this is probably a very humid climate.
That'll come in handy.
Sweet, got back all the grenades I wasted. I'm gonna skip.
Oh, there's something shiny
down
there.
Yeah, I saw that. Better get that.
Ooh, silver Inca.
All right.
Yeah. Oh.
All right, we made it. We made it.
Made it good.
Oh, it's vine time. Oh, look, it's part of the airplane.
Why are you recording all these vines while playing?
Dude, because if you don't keep up your social media presence,
no one's gonna follow you.
Yeah, exactly. I like how you just backhanded your microphone.
Get out of here, microphone.
Go fuck this Let's Play! Social media bullshit.
I don't need it. Oh, dude, they've already set up camp.
Dude, they love camping. Hope that hits somebody.
Oh, there's another grenade. Did they just toss it back at you, or did, like, no. Two people...
They are just throwing lots of grenades at me. What was...
Say hello to my little friend.
Kill him.
Nope, not quite. Oh, no, more like...
Ooh, he got roasted
got
by
you.
That grenade. Where is he throwing that?
I don't know. You clearly aren't where he threw that.
I mean, I'm okay with it, but I'm also perplexed. That guy's just like behind that ridge shooting.
Yeah.
Boom.
Ooh, 50
oh,
kills.
Oh, finally my turn to get a trophy.
There we go. Oh. Oh, shotgun.
Why don't I get to go flying? Where is he shooting?
He's just pulling a Scarface, like, I'm just gonna spray all over the place and hope I get something.
Yeah, well, guess what? Didn't work out for
him. I love how he shot everywhere but where
yeah,
you were standing.
He shot, like, everything except me.
He's like, screw all these animals.
That was pretty amazing. Where the hell am I going?
Up, I would imagine. No, I mean, like... Yeah,
up
that
here?
Way up.
About where? It's just a dead end.
Or is it an alive end?
No, it's dead.
Maybe. Oh, that rope or vine or
maybe.
Something?
I don't think so, but.
It's gotta be something you can climb.
This? This looks climbable?
Maybe.
Nope. Hmm.
Ooh, those rocks.
This is where we came from, I'm pretty sure.
Is it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
It's also not letting us up there anyways.
You're
oh, I know,
that
I know,
plane?
I know. Yeah, that's it.
It's probably where Elena is.
She's like hiding up there. Why do we need to go back to the plane?
To all grab right. Elena.
But she jumped out.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. I don't know then. Grab some important documents. Maybe you left your, like, map.
I gotta get my external hard drive.
Oh, no, the map's in there.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Dustin, Uncharted Lore Master. Look at you, keeping everything straight.
I can, I actually wrote this game.
Oh, okay. That's
yeah.
why you know it so well?
I wrote the script.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Aww, his girlfriend. Girlfriend.
Hey, girl.
Hmm.
Okay, now.
Oh, you're not supposed to go that way.
Go towards the shooting. See ya.
Oh, that is amazing.
See ya.
Just do a backflip.
Nope.
Oh, where? Oh.
Bye.
Oh. Dude.
That's how you Scarface properly.
Oh, okay. Good to know. I love how he's all jumping towards you.
I hope you remember what the ground feels like, because you'll never touch it again. Okay. Now I don't know.
That way. Isn't that just back up?
Bye. Bye.
Damn it.
Get him.
Ooh, oh, what? Just destroyed that wall. Oh.
Get him.
Oh. Hey, they
got
you.
Yeah, oh, look at that. Snuggling in death.
I'm just, aww.
Get out of here, you stupid idiot.
Oh. Wrong.
No, I don't want to climb the rope. God damn it.
It's just all like, oh yeah, this is an appropriate time to climb this rope.
No, it's not.
Oh, there we go. That actually worked.
Dude, don't ever question me again.
Okay, I won't. My bad. Wunderbar.
Alright, one guy left.
One guy or five guys? Ooh.
No guys. How about no guys? Nope. Let's take this. Way more entertaining.
Look at that beautiful ocean. Oh!
Better watch where I'm going.
Alright, didn't see that coming.
Neither did I.
Yes, game, I remember. Up we go. Oh boy.
I noticed in my ventures while playing Uncharted 4 that a lot of the ledges that you have to jump to are again marked in white.
Yeah. I think Uncharted 2 does a lot of yellow.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the white is nicer. It doesn't stick out quite so much.
Really?
Is this somebody sniping?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, he's over off to your right.
I see it.
I would get that guy first, honestly. I think you can do it with the pistol.
Got him. Dustin is a master tactician. Always follow his advice.
So, when you die, just blame me.
Whoa.
Oh. Blow him away.
Got him.
See if you can grab that sniper.
Yeah, I was going to. Great minds think alike.
They do. It's true. We've done a study on it.
That's a revolver.
Oh, that's a shotgun. Is it like a sniper revolver?
I don't know.
Oh, no, don't!
Oh, whoa. It's a grenade launcher.
What the? Well, that solves that issue of what that was.
Now you know, and knowing is half the battle.
It really is. What's it gonna?
Dude, that guy cannot be killed.
I guess not.
Not having any of it.
This is the Terminator, dude.
Alright. So we got rid of everybody.
Nope.
8,000 more guys coming around the bend.
Coming around the bend.
See ya.
Coming around the bend.
Aha!
Traps.
That guy went fucking flying.
Oh.
Oof. I'm so good at dodging, dude.
Yeah, you are.
There's gotta be a collectible up here, right?
Yep, right
Aha.
There. Silver Inca earring.
I'm just gonna skip on our merry way over here.
Yay!
to the parachute.
Then you're gonna
Elena's
have to
waiting for us.
Scale
we're gonna get a
wall.
Sweet, we're gonna sweet kiss, and then we'll be in love.
Are you though? Are you?
Yeah, dude, it's gonna happen.
You have to be kidding.
No, we're not kidding.
Dude, a reward unlocked. See bonus menu.
Oh, dude, you love the bonus menu.
Chapter 5. We did it.
Cinco, cinco, cinco.
Cinco, cinco, cinco. Ooh. There we go.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
What if I want to look down?
Don't do it.
Okay.
Did you hear what he said? What the fuck's wrong with you?
What isn't wrong with me?
Pretty much everything.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
We did it!
Yay! That looked all way too easy. Don't try this at home, kids.
And they just make it look insanely easy, and all the kids go try it at home anyways. And then they all die.
Yes. It's okay. It'll be population control.
Yep, this is true. Well, here we go.
Oh, you can't be serious.
No, we are serious.
And don't call me Shirley.
Oh, no, wasn't I just out here?
No.
Ugh.
Oh, dude, we're Georgia the Jungle.
Some sick Tarzan action.
Aw, yeah.
Look how good I am at this.
Dude, you're so good. Can you teach me?
Bust through that window.
Triangle.
All right. All right, it'll hold me.
Rainbow Six.
Bam. Ooh, what are those? You need them. Did you just pick up an Uzi?
I did. Get smashed.
Oh, he wasn't expecting that.
Well, I'm liking this gun.
Here we go.
Ooh, has an Indian feel to it.
Dude, I know. When did we go to Bollywood?
Just as you entered that door, I guess. Where'd he go? Oh.
Hiding like a bitch.
Alright. I can't get him.
Uh-oh.
I've got it.
Oh. Dive on it. Where your head at?
Gotcha. Dude, these guys are all pushovers. Easy peasy.
Yeah, they are. Oh, no.
What?
You died from like a 10-foot drop.
Nathan. What am I going to do with you?
Nothing. You'll be dead.
Actually, I'm just going to take him over here and
you'll be dead.
You'll be dead.
Yeah, you're right. I don't think you can.
What?
Unless maybe you can get up there, but...
Oh, okay. So that's not the way. Nothing in there. Just skip on our merry way.
Nothing under where?
Oh, I guess we're going down.
Oh, okay.
I'm waiting for all the dudes to come rushing at me.
Like they usually do.
Uzi's so OP.
Ooh, duck. Whoa, that guy took a lot of bullets.
That's why his name is SpongeBob.
Oh, okay. Oh. Can you,
see ya.
Can you pet the dog and screw in the light bulb?
I don't know what that is referencing. Oh. Maybe.
For the viewers at home, that's a dance. Try it. One hand screwing in a light bulb, the other one petting the
dog. I got you. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Who's shooting at me? Number one, no. Number two, where are you?
It's gotta be somewhere, man. It's in this maze of ruins. Do you think there can be ruins of mazes?
Probably. Oh, she's not here anymore.
No sign of her.
See? We're not gonna get a kiss.
Very bad.
Well, Nathan Drake, master of the obvious. With that, we will close this episode.
Yes, we will. With an empty pair of shoes.
We got a sick Uzi.
With an empty pair of shoes.
We drilled some dudes with it.
Yeah, we did.
Right in their dumb faces.
Yeah. They deserved it, too.
And we'll be back for more Finding Elena next time.
Yes, next time on Revenge of the Uncharted.
Some sick dollar coins he got there.
Aw, yeah. He's got a total of like $9.
How so? Well, I just met a guy with